Today on the Guacamole Dudes Random Videos, I will show you the top 5 things to do with my little friend, the potato, which you will be seeing a lot in my future videos. Potato, number 5. Shake it, a shake, a shake, a shake. A shake, a shake, a shake. A shake, a shake, a shake. Exciting! Number 4. 2. Throw it up in the air and play catch with it. I got it. I got it. One more time. Uh-oh, I missed it. I got it. Number 3. Throw it at your other hand. Bam, 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 until it hits your webcam. Uh-oh. Number 2. Throw it at a piece of furniture, in this case, a couch. Bam!
I can't make another video.
Bam! 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 Oh my gosh, exciting! The number one thing to do with a potato is throw it at another potato! 2 potatoes is always better than 1. Whoa! That was fun! Let's do it again! Whoa! Now let's throw it the other way! Whoa! I know that was kind of stupid, but it was fun! That's all for today on the Guacamole Dudes Random Videos with not one and a half, but 2 potatoes.